once.
No, you don't do it
before. Have I done before? You're out right now. Why? Yeah, I've just got it down here, so you've grown out quite a bit. But you're still real, real light on the ends. So what I'm going to do is full head. And then after I've done all of your foils, then I'm going to start painting this natural color. Not the gray, the natural color back in between the foils. So you get a better balance from top to bottom. Sound good?
Okay.
Let me get a cake. I'll be right back. Okay, this is my normal section for a full head. What I'm going to do is start back here. And I'm also only going to start with 20 volume peroxide until I get up to about here. Then I'm going to switch to 30 until I get to the top. Then I'm going to switch to 40 there, hopefully enabling me to take it out all at the same time. When I start a foil, I usually start it right from the hairline, because if she pulls her hair up, I want streaks here, 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 and here. If I start from down here, I'm only going to get a streak right here. My next foil might be up there. My next foil might be up there. I'm not really going to have enough streaks for when I pull this all the way up. This will give me a good amount of color to cover that piece. If I make my streaks, my sections thin enough, I can get that foil right up against the scalp and get those streaks as close as possible. Next foil is going to go in on a pivot, so I'm going to come up around here. I'm also going to pull the foil back just a little bit because I've already got a streak there. I don't need to double it. I always put my hand underneath the foil so that I'm not squeezing this foil against that, causing this bleach to come out and make a mess. I'm going to start on the other side because in case this gets done before this does, I don't want to have to just rinse this side. I would rather rinse from here down. Same thing, I'm going to follow that hairline. Pivoting again. Mm-hmm. leave all this out because I've already got a streak there. Now I'm going to make up some more, only with 30 bucks. Different foil color indicates a different shade or a different volume. This lets me know where I am. Got some blondes here, so it helps if I try to pick those up again. I tend to do half foils in between, so that's part of her last foil, and this was from several months ago.